Hello and welcome. We are locating into the bush at Corviano, Italy. The castle is through the trees there on the far ridge. I'm currently perched on the end. That's a massive drop down from where I am right now to the feet. There is a little channel here. A channel here coming down. There is stinging nettle and all sorts, anything you can think of here to upset. There's a wall here with this opening. It looks like somebody's prevented people from getting through here at some stage, but it's open at the moment. And coming through this opening and then we have these holes into, they've been termed pigeon holes, but we'll forget that, but they're recesses into the side of the cliff. So getting a bit of an idea of the scene here. Pan up to the top. In here. This time. More. Going down to the ground. Another channel there, but proceeding through. This time we can see the change in shape for some of them, the more triangular, square. Lots of spider webs in here at the moment. Through this little narrow way, and some remnants here on this rock face, remnants at the ground. Please notice how low these so-called pigeon holes go. Is this viable for nesting pigeons? Could these be for further uses? Remnants at the ground, proceeding through. We open up.
It happens.
You already feel something going on here.
Yeah, you do.
With the voice, with everything.
Yeah, you can definitely feel the resonance.
Some of this is still quite
communication. No, we got the energy so subtle, so
exact. This carries on. It's amazing, really. Through here and around.
But they are all over from East Asia to Spain, that's for sure.
Oh wow, this is being used for goats, sheep, livestock.
That's funny, because remember that
there's the reference there to the castle.
It's fresh, it's not like gone.
And here we are. There is no way around here that we can see, nothing obvious. Just have a look at.
Okay, is that the last one for today?
I think so.
It goes about 13 centimeters in. And some, you can see the, it, some of it seems to stick out.
Carbon film, I think. It was saved by fire.
Fire.
Strange reason, no.
Heading back out, just the way this wall is perched on the end of the rocks here is quite something. This is the path that I started walking down coming into the segment of the video with the cliff area here. But this is the Whoa. Just really interesting here within the Serapeum, just as you walk in, the shapes on the wall are a reminder of what are termed pigeon holes in Italy. And we're just going to head through this way.